We met the wonderful Serena and Venus Williams.
I'm Venus.
I'm Serena.
So what'd you think?
She freaked out. She started crying.
No, but it wasn't while she was there. Like, she walked away, and then I went in the room, and then I freaked out, and I started crying.
Started crying, and then they were like, oh, we're just waiting for Venus to do the photos.
We had no idea they were going to be there.
Because sometimes they call me Venus, and I was like, oh, I'm here.
And they were like, no, we're waiting for Venus. Venus.
Like, Venus, what? We saw her, and I was like, and she was like,
Daddy.
What's going on, Mika?
You good, Dad?
Yeah. You're doing a good job with the accents.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You met the girl?
Not yet.
All right, hold on. So you got to come on, my girl. Yeah.
Serena Williams. She's all this.
That's our family.
Mama.
Which one is you?
Let's see if you can guess. The bike is short.
Yeah. Yo. Crazy. Crazy.
She left-handed, so not only she had to learn how to hit the ball with her right hand, you know. So that's the level of dedication that these kids is making, you know. So they got to learn to.
I know. Hit like I saw the video.
That's a huge responsibility to, you know, tell somebody's story, you know, because it, you know, bring up so much emotion for them. And anytime you do things like this, it's always some stuff the family love. And then some things they hate. You can't tell somebody's story without, you know, some part of it not being authentic. You can't expect that you're gonna hit everything perfect, but you just hope that as a whole, when they look at the thing as a whole, they feel good when they see it.
Serena!
She's gonna
fall in love with someone named York.
Oh. He's not gonna be into you.
Remember you liked Brian Butts?
Oh!
That was Lynn.
No, you like Brian Butts.
That was you.
That was you.
Brian Butts. Oh, okay. So Lynn liked York. Okay, we got three. So we got three.
And you liked Byron.
The story is a story of dreams coming true. This is a story with the good and the bad that says your family is the human success story. You guys showed what it's like to believe in yourselves, what it's like to have love and to be a unit and to hold tight and firmly together in the face of all kinds of opposition. I want to thank you. And I want to thank your family for giving me the opportunity to be a part of that.
Venus and Serena gonna shake up this world.